2019 saw the largest average premium rate increase since 2013. Cat and storm losses in the Midwest and Southeast resulted in huge, sometimes three-digit percentage renewal increases for many habitational risks. A more litigious securities environment has pushed D&O renewals toward minimum double-digit rate increases, and nuclear jury verdicts punch through limits, driving umbrella costs higher. These factors, combined with many others, seem poised to contribute to a hard insurance market overall through 2020. For the first time in recent memory, average rate increases for jumbo insureds, those paying over $1 million in premium, led all account sizes, reversing the previous trend of the largest insureds being somewhat sheltered from rate increases seen by smaller companies. In the fourth quarter of 2019, D&O and professional liability rate increases spiked dramatically, significantly impacting the overall average. The surge in D&O pricing has been caused by a combination of factors, with the largest two being litigation risk rising to an all-time high and profit pressures decreasing carriers' willingness to undercut premium.